Nice, Keith. So here we go. This is break 272. Pick your team, Heritage Baseball, 2017 Heritage. I've got, I think one more case of Heritage after this as well. So doing good. Arizona goes to Hengel. Braves go to Abe. McCombs gets the Orioles. Abe gets the Red Sox, the White Sox. Sergio Madrid gets the Cubs. Coombs gets the Reds. Dubiel, Indians. Coombs, Rockies, Hillman, Tigers, Marlins, Ball, Phillips, Astros, Hengel, Royals, Coombs, Angels, Clapper, Dodgers, Richie, Brewers, Coombs, Twins, Hillman, Mets, Madrid, Yankees, Coombs, A's, Cullis, Phillies, Dill, Pirates, Abe, Padres, Hengel, Giants, Ragusa, Mariners, Phillips, Cardinals, Hennessy, Rays, Bishop, Rangers, Hengel, Blue Jays, Phillips, Nationals. I'm gonna get the case open, rip some, open some boxes from this angle just because the camera's out of the way. It makes it a little easier on myself. Yeah, I know I need to update it. It says Florida Marlins. We'll go four boxes at a time. I'll tell you what, dude, the as I was looking over the checklist for Heritage, you know, there's obviously teams that have greater, more hits than others, right? Clearly. Man, the cuts and stuff are fucking sweet. Anything in this, guys, that in the in this break, I did not, that I can think of, I did not make a spot for non-baseball. I did not make a non-baseball spot. I did in the other one. So anything that is in this that is pulled that is non-baseball, we will random off. Because I didn't even think about it until I did the second one. So I got that going for me. But the second one did have a non-baseball spot. I'm going to make sure of that. I want to make sure of that. Pretty positive this right, because I don't have it on the list. Let me just double check that to clarify for sure so I don't have someone missing a spot. Did non-baseball. Who bought it? Boom, 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 boom. Not you. Easier way to do this. Casey Dubio bought it. Cool. So I lied. Did have a spot. I need to edit it. Cool. Yep. So, well, you bought the spot for non-baseball. Because there's cutouts in here of like John Wooden and other people. There are also cutouts of baseball that are associated with teams. So you bought the non-baseball spot, basically. Non-baseball cutouts spot. Lewis got in case two. I knew that one. Got your box topper there. We'll do those after these. Heritage, guys, so I just want you to keep in mind, I don't know all the SPs and all the variations. The checklist, I didn't see it till about midnight last night, which is when I then hammered through and priced this out for Pick Your Team. But I want you to know, I do not know all the SP and variation, but it does not take ink in this set to be a good hit, which is another reason why if you're ever going to break Heritage somewhere, it better be someone that ships all cards or that's extremely familiar with all that. I'm not. So all cards always ship. All cards are going to ship. And it does not, like I said, it does not have to be a card with ink on it. It doesn't have to be an auto to be a pretty nice hit in Heritage. There are Heritage people, collectors, who the SPs and the variations do very well. Very well. It has this year's Heritage. It has the look of 1968 Tops, which is pretty sweet. We're gonna break three of these things tonight. And as long as that last spot, that Toronto Blue Jay spot for $20 sells, we're gonna rip three cases of Heritage. Yikes. A lot of wax. I'll also say that I really want to pull the Clemente cut auto in this. I really want to pull that card. I think I'll pull a Trout. I think I'll pull a Bryant too. I mean, I want that Clemente though. Let's fill that honors. That bad boy's done. Get ready for Select for Friday. Select for Friday and then keep in case next week. And then I think you get a small break from releases and then you get NT. And right after NT you get Flawless. Yikes. When I was looking through the checklist on this last night and I was pricing it out, well, you know, my pricing has nothing. I don't know how many have variations, how many have SPs. I went through and looked at total amount of cards in the set, teams that have total amount of cards, and then, so I priced that out. Then I priced it out based on number of hits, quality of hits. When I'm talking hits, I'm talking ink and relics and cuts. In fact, I thought my price was pretty good. Let's get that honors filled. I'm gonna rip that. I'm gonna pull that damn man. Yeah, dude. I can't, there's no way I could do four cases today. There's no way. I'm doing three. As long as that spot for Texas fills, we're going to do three of these. Which is why I started an hour and a half earlier than normal, too. But I'll be honest, man, if we can keep filling breaks with the speed that we're filling them and without having to do all the minis, dude, I'll go live earlier every time. We don't need to sit up and break till 4 or 5 in the morning. We can get done earlier than that. You guys fill them? Shit. Makes everybody's life easier. Without no doubt. I got this case, I got another case that's full, and then honestly, there's one team left in the next pick your team, which would be the third case. That would break tonight, too. So I've got basically three cases full right now. And then I have, I think, one or two more that I'm going to list. I'll probably do pick your team again, I think. Pick your team was filling. I said if we fill pick your team, I'll keep listing pick your team. So I'll list them again. Oops, that sucks. Good news is it was that. It's nothing special. All right, let's see what we got for our box toppers. Blue Jays. J.A. Happ, Carlos Correa, Tyler Chatwood. Blue Jays are Bishop. Astros are Jason Phillips. And the Rockies are McKay Coombs. It's going to Toronto. Matty Alou. Pirates. Friend Dill. I'm going to move the camera in a second, guys. I'm not going to break it the whole way like this. Just I'm comfortable at the moment. Cam Bedrosian. Stephen Wright, Rockies, Washington, Cincinnati. Angels are Coombs, Rockies, Coombs, Washington. Phillips, Cincinnati, Coombs, Red Sox, Abe. It's going to go to Coombs as a majority owner. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, you have the Rangers. Blue Jays is Andrew Hennessy. Excuse me. Not Bishop. Last, we got Cody Allen for the Indians, Luke Gregerson for the Astros, Drew Pomeranz for the Red Sox. Indians are Dubio. Astros are Jason Phillips, and the Red Sox are Allen Abe. It's going to go to Dubio. All right. Lego. Matt Kemp for the Braves. Machado on the ground out. Daniel Murphy for Washington. Miguel Cabrera on a card with a nickel in it. 10 of 15 for Detroit. 10 of 15, Miggy. Ronald Hillman. Nice. AJ Reed. Lester, Aaron Sanchez, Gregory Polanco, Cole Hamels. So the Miggy is already worth 5 cents. Probably a good amount more. Michael Fulmer for Detroit. Tanaka. Refractor type. That's sweet. Tanaka signing this Bishop. Danny Salazar. My man Robbie Cano. Jackie Bradley Jr. Marcel Ozuna. Nolan Arenado. Nice. Tanaka did sign. Yeah, I was looking through it. I thought I saw it in McCutcheon. Felix Hernandez. Bogarts. Robert Gesselman. Gavin Cecchini for the Mets. Let's pull a Tanaka, dude. Jeter signed in here, too. Black circles are color swaps. Congratulations. You are due to receive an ultimate card giveaway buyback card from Topps Heritage Baseball. Doesn't say anything else on it. Can anyone tell me, that's a baseball card, right? So they'll just have to get random. It's not one of the non-baseball cards. McCutcheon. Harper and Bryant. Susan Arrieta. Donaldson. It's the ultimate card giveaway, so it's baseball. I'll look it up after breaks for overnight. But I'm positive. I know I'm positive. Pedroia. It's got to be random. Yeah, I remember that Trout Griffey you pulled. City. Like, that's a non-auto card or non-baseball card. First U.S. heart transplant performed. Where is the music? I can't play no music, man. Otherwise, it won't stay on Facebook, and when I upload it, it sucks. Bryant? Bregman? Same guys again. Guzzleman and Cicchini. McCutcheon. Harper. Trout. Seager. Hosmer on the relic, 37/99 for the Royals. Black Fist from the Olympics. I'm sure that's not the right Sano? The right terminology, but you know what I mean. Hunter Pence. Jake Lamb. Pink. Segura. Schwabe. Cubbies. And the Trout. Rizzo. Kershaw, Bregman and Gurriel, Hanley Ramirez on the relic for Boston, Abreu. Sanchez, nice. My man. Bregman and Gurriel again. Gurriel. Ortiz. Syndergaard for the Mets. Ronald Hillman. These. Oops. You guys, what you gotta understand and you gotta know is that, like I said, heritage is not all about ink. Obviously, there's nice ink in it, but it's more to it than that. This is a recent hot box, dude. Like that Trout that came out, I bet you it's a $50 card.
purely guessing, so if somebody says, no, dude, it's like $5, don't blow me up. But people get weird over stuff like over Heritage. Yeah, it was only a quarter of the case. Plenty more to go. Plenty more to go. Definitely a lot of cards. You know what? Still have it all shipped out tomorrow. It's a lot of cards. And I'll just tell you this, guys, again, when you get your cards, go through them and look for those variations in those SPs. What you'll think is just some regular old base shit card. All of a sudden, you'll be looking at something that'll get you 60, 70, 100 bucks. Depending on what it is. Do I run a sweatshop with sorters and shippers? No, it's my wife and my mother-in-law. They didn't knock it out, man. This is the first pick your team, not the one you're in, Clark. Tell you a story? You know a lot of my stories. A lot of my stories include you. Here's a story. Any of you guys interested in ever switching to T-Mobile? I can get you 2 free months of service, guaranteed. I also have 5 discount codes where I can give you 20% off for life on your service right now. That I got to use by the middle of next month, if anyone is looking to do so. I hook you up. I can hook you up. Phil Bowman. That's not so. That's a fact, right? Here's a story. When I was 13 years old, this is also a fact. But I was 13 years old. My buddy Nick was over at my house spending the night, and it was my sister's. This is stupid. I can't believe I'm telling this. It was my sister's homecoming night. And her date left. My mom was out grocery shopping or something like that. It was me and my buddy at the crib chilling, right? And we're watching the movie Dazed and Confused. But Dazed and Confused had basically just come out on DVD. and we decided we were going to take my sister's car for a drive. So we took my sister's car. I drove. My sister drove a Eagle Talon, a red Eagle Talon. Third line for free also, yeah. Third line for free is good right now, too. But anyway, so we took her Eagle Talon, and I'm driving around. We lived in this huge circle, right? Like, in the middle was, like, this, like, man-made, like, lake. And it was just, like, subdivision all the way around it. And we're just, dude, we're flying around this circle. Flying. Dipping around. And, dude, about to go home. And I decide to make one more turn. I take this turn probably going 45. I think my sister's Eagle Talon is like a fussy Corvette. Well, obviously, I don't turn all the way. I hit the curb on the right side of the street. Bounce off it. Scared to death. Hit the left. Don't hit the brakes. I'm still gunning on the gas. I'm 13. I don't know how to drive. Fucking hop the other curb. Bam! Head first, front end smashed right into a tree. Car turns off, fucking front end is totally smashed in. And I start the car, dude. Car starts somehow. And drive home, park the car in the driveway. And the first thing that came to mind is I'm gonna date myself here a little bit. I'm going to show my age a little bit. First thing that came to mind was the movie License to Drive. You guys remember that movie? Where I was going to go get a fucking sledgehammer out, and I was going to hammer out the front end. Well, literally like 2 seconds after I pull in the garage, my sister comes home with her date. She forgot something, and her car is fucking totaled. It's in total in the driveway. And she looks at me, she's like, "What did you do?" I'm like, "Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god." And she's like, I wasn't here. Good luck. So she goes out, you know, the rest of her night's probably ruined. Homecoming, her car's totaled. Her car's straight up totaled. And about 30 minutes go by, and my mom gets home. Obviously, missed a part. So while I'm waiting for my mom to get home, police officer pulls up in my driveway. Comes out, and he's like, you know, had a report of a hit-and-run accident or whatever. I'm like, yep. Shit, you know, I get in the back seat of his car. He gets on his walkie-talkie or whatever. He's like, "Yeah, got a 16-year-old kid, just got his license, you know, hit and run." And I'm like, "I'm not 16. He's a 15-year-old kid, whatever. I'm like, "I'm not 15. Looks at me, goes, "How old are you, son?" I'm 13. He goes, "Put his thing down, dude." He goes, "You got balls, kid. I'll tell you that. You got balls." And I'm like, "Oh my god." So now my mom gets home, right? She's furious. I'm the black sheep of the family now, let alone then. And my parents are divorced. My dad was a real heavy drinker. My dad fucked shit up. My dad's a great guy now. I love my dad to death. But my dad was very physical with my mother and very physical, abusive, so to speak, to us. And my mom called my dad. My dad was an alcoholic. I never knew my dad to be sober until the day that my son was born. My dad hasn't drank since. Never was around him. Never knew him not drinking. Anyway, so my dad shows up, dude, in his pickup truck. I'm sitting in the backseat of this cop car, and I watch my dad fall out of the truck. He's smashed. And I know for sure I'm about to get beat the shit out of, you know? And Cap's like got all his paperwork done, dude. I got something like 6 tickets. Traffic tickets. I'm 13 years old, you know. I said to the cop, he's like getting ready to let me out of the car and release me to my parents. I'm like, hey man, let's go. Take me to jail. And he's like, huh? And I'm like, hey man, you don't know. I'm like, but this is gonna get real bad. I'm like, and I deserve it, whatever, but I'd rather go to the clinic. I'd rather go to jail. And he's like, I'll go talk to him. I'm like, no, dude, like you're not going to talk to my father about, hey, don't beat him up is not gonna help me. He's like, I'll go talk to him. So he goes into the garage and he tells my parents, hey, I know you're pissed, you got every right to be, this is obviously not good, but, you know, being physically abusive or whatever to your son isn't gonna help. My dad, somehow, this dude was so drunk, dude. And somehow the cops are like, they convinced the cop that it's going to be okay. And cop comes in the car, he's like, I talked to him. He's like, you're in trouble, Bray. He's like, you're going to be fine. You know, I'm like, no, I'm not, but whatever. Basically, they're kicking me the fuck out of the cop car, you know. I go in the garage, cop leaves, and my dad, first thing he says to me is, Close the garage door. And I looked at him, I'm like, why? And he goes, so nobody can hear you scream. And dude, I hit the button on the garage door and I grabbed the bat. And my dad looked at me, he goes, what the fuck are you gonna do with that? And I was so scared, I dropped that bat, dude, picked me up, threw me through the windshield of the car, busted my ass. Story was perfectly long enough for me to open those boxes. Man, I'm telling you what. I don't like that story. True story, though. I used to be a schmuck when I was a kid. No bunk card. Tola whiskey. And if they say it's true, you know, Stanton, that your kids are going to do 10 times worse, my kids are going to be awful. Tell you another story for the next 4 boxes. We got a couple stories. since I'm sitting here getting personal with y'all now. Felix, I think. Billy Hamilton for the Reds. That's why I don't mind. And I, like I said, I say all the time, I consider you guys friends, man. I don't sit here and think I'm like, I said in that interview I do with Breaker Culture, I want to feel like we're sitting together breaking a case of cards together, not I'm sitting there opening it for a bunch of dudes I don't know. Like, I like you guys. I think we're friends. I think, you know, I'm having fun. You should know about me. You guys send a ton of money to me. You should. Anything you made it. That's nice. I think you should know more about me than probably a lot of people. Harper and Bryant. Carlos Gonzalez, Cargo. Addy Russell. It's not a good story. So continuing on that story, so as a minor, right, getting all these Donaldson traffic violations, by law, I wasn't supposed to be able to get my license when I was 16, but I was on court supervision and whatever, probation from that until I was 16, and since I didn't violate. Yeah, totally fine, Ted, or Tim. Since I didn't violate, I was able to get my license. Cargo, 72 and 99. But, with that said, my punishment, dude, I got punished for that for a long time. Not only did I get straight beat up and obviously in trouble for a long time, when I turned 16, I did not get my driver's license. In fact, I didn't get my license probably until I was closer to 17, and I definitely did not have a car right away either. Like, it was a, it was a process. But I got in trouble for that for years, dude. And there was definitely a lot of trouble in between. Swanson and Ruiz for Atlanta. Trout. Another Trout. You were so badass. Yeah, real badass. Machado. Trey Turner, rookie. Thanks. The bow. Seeger. Adrian Gonzalez on the relic for the Dodgers. So then, like, Lewis knows this about me, and LePay's kind of figured it out. Like, I was a rolling hippie kid. Like, I'm not going to lie. I did everything. A lot. And I finally was driving Jason Kipnis. When I was finally was driving, had a car, senior year in high school, dude, if you needed something, you talk to me. And Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at school, dude, was senior trip day, not a trout. And I would bring sheets of acid and sell it to the whole school, basically, and at least the senior class. And then Tuesday and Thursday was senior trip day, and it was mushrooms. And one day, my mom goes in my trunk. She found a pound of mushrooms and pulls them out. I'm getting ready to leave for school. And she says, what's this? You know, and I'm like, man, that's my science project. And she's like, you're so full of shit, Brad, blah, blah, blah. I'd been caught with a bunch of stuff prior. And she didn't know what it was, though. So she took it. And my stepsister was a pretty big, like, hippie family. And, Diaz for the Cardinals. And she called and asked what it was. And she didn't kind of let on that it was me, Cano, or what she was asking for instead of shrooms. And that's how I got in trouble, dude. She would have never found out. My stepsister talked to me later, like, she's like, Brad, I didn't put it together. I fucked up. I'm sorry. I'm like, you suck. Trey Turner. a lot of problems. Votto on the relic for the Reds. What up, Mr. Dill? How are you, sir? Still, man, you should talk to me about those trucks, man. Okay, take care of you. Little Tanaka Mini, first Mini. Transformation surgery. That's right. All right. Three boxes left. transformation surgery.
That's not nice. That story's real long.
Or four, but four of those, sorry. I gotta break, I'm gonna open those packs there too, the box toppers. Bobby Knapp, Angels. Arrieta hologram. Yeah, it's been rough. Paul Popovich, the Dodgers. It's been a rough case, which to me tells me we got a big, nasty case hit coming. I hope. And obviously this thing, but we got a random off. Sanchez, Worth, Tarahan, Tigers, Nationals, Braves. Figure that out. PYT is sold out. Man, we're going to break three cases of Heritage tonight. Woo! I have nightmares of Heritage. I'm hoping there's at least an auto per box. We get a Trout and a Cut or something like that. Nobody remember the first eight boxes. Kawika, dude. But again, when you get your cards, and look through them and check for the variations and SPs and start listing them, you won't be asleep very long. I bet you might. But yeah, I agree. So far, this case has been pretty rough. Landon Wong, if you're watching, you just messaged me if I ran the player break. Yes, I did. Show did. First break I did. My man. Yeah, look on the eBay, dude. Heritage sells, dude. No doubt. All right, let's see. Let's open these first. Ray Culp, Red Sox. One sold for 90. And don't forget, like, the majority of teams in here, spot prices are, I mean, it's not like you're spending $1 billion. Herman Franks, Giants. Get in that honors, Kawika. Let's fill that last one. Shipley and Cock, Coke, Morales and Reyes. Archer, Thompson, Richards. Alright, this is the last four boxes of the first case of Heritage. Trying to find more dynasties. Can't. Just go. It is gone. 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 But there is some big baseball coming soon. Definitive baseball is going to be nuts. Diamond Icons is going to be nuts. Super Break basketball has now been pushed back till the 9th. They need to hurry up and get that shit out. Because it's been sold out here for a minute. Like, I know they're contacting me trying to get me their buyback football, which comes out like Wednesday. I told the man, how are you gonna put that out before you had basketball out? Basketball was up first. Nah. Not doing it. What's my favorite baseball product? Bowman. Chrome. Yeah. Man, really, I'm not just breaking Heritage. I'm breaking three cases of Heritage. This is just my first one. Chewy Lion. I got two more cases full after this. And believe it or not, two of them are Pick Your Team. Filled three Pick Your Team cases tonight. With no minis. Kind of a landmark day for me. Man, Morelli, I saw cases and cases and cases of select football today. Yeah, it's 2017. Shipping every single card. You know, I never broke Heritage, dude, so I think I got five or six cases. Figure why not. Good, need some baseball in our lives, man. I mean, they were there. I was at my distributor's warehouse, and I saw them. Like, they're being shipped, and they're ready. So I actually went and physically picked my cases out. Said, you ship me X, Y, and Z. All the ones I'm getting are Hobby Direct. Not if that really means anything, but. Select football will be legit. I agree with that, AJ. Everybody would benefit from more Yankees. It's fat, Sittler.
Whatever Brad says goes.
AJ became my favorite guy on. I like that. Nobody ever says that. Last four boxes of case numero uno. It's been rough, no doubt. So let's see it turn around here. Wow. Verlander relic for Detroit. And Verlander. Altuve. Miggy. Chris Bryant. Blue. Oh, I hear you, man. Really. I warned her. Like, you're gonna fucking hate me tomorrow. Bets. Bryant. John Gray. Syndergaard. Arenado. Checklist. How often do you see checklists anymore? Dude, it's just been Relic Central, Mariners, Cano, Relic. The fuck? The Beatles. Giletto. Seager. Abreu, White Sox, Buster Posey. Altuve. Another one, Buster Posey, Giants. Hamels. Yeah, I know. I know that the variations are huge. It's just, man, this has been rough. This case has been rough. No. Jonas. Scherzer. Another fucking relic, dude. Two autos in the whole case. Will Myers, Padres. And one of them is a mystery redemption. That shit. I ain't gonna lie. It's kind of shit. I get it. The SPs and the variations will do well, but that was weak. No, no, it was a relic. Did I say auto? The ultimate card giveaway isn't an auto. Syndergaard's the only auto. And a redemption. Damn. To 52 buyback? Well, that's kind of cool. 52 buybacks, cool. Potentially a 52 mantle. All right, let's random it and see who gets it. There's the list. Pop it in there. Same list. Five times.